me and my wife, we split up, we got divorced. I was told right into my face, you will never be a minister of God. Growing up, I always been in the ministry. I love preaching. I started preaching in the church when I was 14 years old.
I'm hearing you say you moved to America with lots of other people from Russia, and the church no longer wanted you. How do you go from there? What starts switching it around?